Alright. Ooh.
Now this takes me back.
The Turbo Student. A report written by KK regarding a mysterious student running along a highway. Acquiring this will grant you additional spirit skill points. Oh, nice. Cool. Dagnabbit. Hit the wrong button. There we go. Hey, Panda. Ooh, monies. Oh, it broke both of them. Nice. Okay. Still don't have any arrows. Your guts are mine. Whoa! Shouldn't have came up here, buddy. You don't know me like that, sir. That's right. Hit you in your spiritual... cooch. Yeah, my water is max. Might as well use it. What up, bro?
Hey, little kitty!
Ooh, yeah, definitely. Holy crap. 15 is the most. Let's go. Ooh, stun talisman. 5 is the most. Let's get 2.
These talismans will let us jump up to high places.
Nice. So... oh, this one. This is just... stops us from moving. Talismans are consumed and disappear once used. Yeah, I'll get 2. Okay. Get 1 of each. Might as well get 1 more. Get 1 more. Get 1 more. All right, let's go. We are locked and loaded.
Should be able to use this to get to high places fast.
Okay, updraft talismans. Updraft talismans create a patch of strong upward air currents wherever you throw them. You can then jump into the currents to fly upward. Updraft talismans cannot be used in certain locations.
We done yet? Come on.
No, but shut up. Holy crap. Oh, nice. Oh, not a ground pound. Cool. Oh, nice. Fire, fire. Oh, nice. Huh, what? I wasn't doing what I was doing. Stop doing that, miss. Okay, increase the bows. Not right now. I ain't gonna worry about that. Prayer bees, as I said, and it was you to equip two sets of prayer bees at a time and bolster your abilities, equip them from your inventory. Nice. Okay. Ether shakedown, perfect block, spirit absorption, ground core grab, crowd attack boost. Oh, nice. I should get that ground pound. That's cool. Perfect block. Restoration. So what's new? I don't see it. I don't see the new skill. Oh, it's not gonna go away till I use it, I'm assuming. What's this? Huh. See what's in the database first. Yeah, the turbo students. Man, so much. Abilities. Guess I'll go ahead and max this out. So now I can't get anything but on this page. Can't get anything over here. Get some here. Do my equipment. Let's see. Increase your time's carrying capacity at a time. Let's do this. Yeah, then increase your prayer breeze set. Yeah. There we go. That'll work. Yay! So now my wind and my arrow increases. Nice.
Let's go.
Seems handy.
Oh. F waiting for me. Never turn your back on me, ho. Close that back.
What's this?
Ghastly knife. The favorite instrument of Hanako-san. A ghost said to haunt the restrooms of Japanese schools. Nothing else. Alright. Okay. That's where I was. Yeah. Wants me to go there while I'll come back.
Oh, what's this?
Chochin Obake. Netsuke, do tongues have something to say about our health? Yeah. Nice. Oh, it's nice to get some monies. Can't get on it, so let's go. Not using arrows for sniping. Excuse me. Right. Excuse me again.
I've never walked on subway tracks before.
I've had to do it sometimes for work.
As a guard dog?
Not that. Did it when I was hunting monsters.
Nice.
What's this?
Inugami mummy. The mummified remains of a dog used to create an Inugami, a type of dog spirit. It's kind of jacked up, but hey. Different cultures do different things.
More of this stuff.
They're rolling out the red carpet for us.
Yeah, well, I really wish they wouldn't.
I know, right? Thank you. deep am I going in here? Holy crap.
Didn't expect to find this right under Shibuya.
And nobody ever noticed?
To avoid detection, they've been working in secret, slinking around below the city. Just like monsters.
I'm not gonna mess with that. I might need that to replenish some ammo. Assuming it's a boss battle, about to come up here, see what's up here first. Yeah, how high can I? Oh, okay. I see how high can this character, this dude go, but looks like I've done it. Oh, guess that's it. Max. Let me see something. Raiden. Pew 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 pew.
Do you think he's here?
With any luck. Wait. Do you feel that? Must be guarding the place. Good sign we're on the right track. Let's make him talk.
Holy crap. A hit KO! Falcon! Punch. Finger bang!
What is this?
Don't worry about it. You can do it, Tom.
Ow!
Keep the guard up. It's more agile than it looks.
I know.
I'm just wasting it. Did I die? Oh no. Nice.
That was a pain in the ass.
Yes, yes it was. Mood of spray.
Give me back my body.
Oh, trapped him. Uh-oh.
Akito! You forgot again. Mom died 2 years ago today. You never visited Dad's grave when it was his time either. Are you just running away again? Nothing's gonna change if you won't face it.
I'm not running. I just... You don't get it! Then, why am I still... Zoe... That means...
Fight them head on without KK's powers.
Working solo, when Akito is separated from KK, any actions that rely on spiritual energy are severely limited. Akito will be unable to perform ethereal weaving techniques in combat, and some other movement and investigative ability becomes similarly unusable. However, Akito won't be left totally defenseless when working solo on the streets of Shibuya. He can still make use of items, absorb spirits with Katashiro, and use his bow and arrows, as well as quick purge to defeat visitors, among a few other things. Okay. Oh, nice. What is that I got new? Sojutsuki. Oh, yeah. A large humanoid visitor born from Yasuo Toko. It can manipulate ether, enabling it to grapple and perform ethereal weaving attacks. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, I did find that. Will. I forgot about those trees. Dang it! I don't remember what that was for. Okay. I know I'm supposed to, like, you know, destroy them and whatnot, but. Crap. Some more arrows when you need it. Holy crap. There we go. Huh. get up out of here and get my boy KK back. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Yup. Arrows around here. Crap. Oh, thank God. This one. Yo. That was no problem. Okay. No arrows back there. Got like three left. Hit the streets.
Oh, I'm finally out of there.
Excuse me.
This apartment was north of here.
Supposed to be going, but where is this side mission? The heck is that? Oh. Yeah, I'm over here. Yeah, I'm like right here. Mm-hmm. Dang, man, I didn't want to go all the way out. Oh, there's a statue right here I didn't get. Guess I'll go right here right quick before I go. Before I go back. I didn't do that. Offering box. Oh, what's this? Ah, there it goes. I'm guessing that's it. Eton moment. Holy crap. Hey, doggo. I'll pet you too. There's enough pets for everyone. Yes, there is. I know. I know you guys miss your humans. I'm sure they miss you too in the other world. Ow, crap. Can I feed you guys? No. Oh, it's a side mission, dude. Did he actually do anything though? I guess it worked. as well while I got the time. Yeah. That one is nice. Check something out. Crap. Yeah, I need some more. Yeah. Thanks, Cat. Okay. That's how I need to know.
You are in the picture.
You and that grumpy old man. Sure seem to have hit it off, huh? So, you want to do some rescuing? Sure you're up to it? With a toy like that? You need his power. Right?
Yeah. But I don't know where they took him.
So, you haven't realized it yet then? Your connection to him. It's still there, you know.
What?
This. Give this to him for me. It's important.
Is this? What the?
What's new? What is new? Oh, a training pass. A training pass case containing a photo of a woman and a young boy. That must be his family.
Is this what she meant by us being connected? This is nuts.
Ow.
KK's at the other end. We're still connected. His power is still inside me.
Hmm.